Hi, thanks for tuning into Exact Weather News and Traffic. I'm Exact Weather Meteorologist Jay Galley. Let's take a look outside, Harris River camera, and it depicts what's going on very nicely. As you can see, we've got some cloud cover outside and some blue skies, but it is going to remain sunny all day long. We might see, again, we'll keep the clouds in the mix, but for the most part, we're going to have lots of sunshine. Let's go to the satellite and radar imagery. Here's what's happening. High pressure down here at the surface. Look at the snow moving through parts of Minnesota. But that rainfall that impacted us yesterday, there it is. It's departing and moving on out of here. Down at the surface, high pressure. Whenever we get high pressure, that promotes sinking air, and it's that sinking air that promotes the fair conditions and lots of sunshine that we're seeing. Again, maybe a couple of clouds here and there. We'll call it mostly sunny, but clockwise flow, that'll keep bringing that relatively cooler, drier air from the north upon us, making things quite nice. Now, yesterday's high was 73 degrees. That is above the average of 62. For today, we'll tack on 1 degree to your afternoon average temperature, calling it 63. We'll forecast a high of about 65 at the New Orleans International Airport. So here are your exact cast headlines. Sunny and cool for today. That will continue pretty much through the weekend. We'll keep it cool. And then by the time we get to midweek, say right around Wednesday, we're looking at warmer temperatures. And of course, with the warmer temperatures come a chance of rain, but not for today or tomorrow or Sunday. We'll pick up the forecast model at 6 o'clock this evening. And as you can see, we've got no gray, no clouds, no green. But look what happens right back here. This is going to be in response to a cold front that's going to push through. Doesn't have any moisture to deal with. I'm thinking most of this is going to be just some clouds that are going to push through. By the time we get to tomorrow afternoon, Palmer Park is having their art market. You may want to go out there. Perfect conditions for it. So Saturday night's going to be nice as well, clear, maybe a little on the chilly side. And Sunday morning, still a bit cool, so you have to keep that at least a light jacket handy, even for today, with temperatures ranging in the 60s, a bit of a breeze on the South Shore. North Shore, it's going to be chilly. Look for temperatures to be in a range between 37 and 39 degrees on the South Shore. We'll call it mid-40s. If you get places away from Lake Pontchartrain, like Houma, you could be closer to the lower end of the 40s as opposed to the mid-40s. Here's your 7-day exact cast. Notice temperatures stay rather cool, but then we start warming up as we get to next Tuesday and Wednesday. By Wednesday, highs will be in the low to mid-70s with a chance of rain. Thanks for tuning in to Exact Weather News and Traffic.